Hi, everybody. Welcome to Learn with Gem Pages. My name is Lisa. You might have multiple stores for different markets. Although each store is different, it's no picnic to build up everything from scratch again. So today, I'm going to walk you through step-by-step how to transfer templates from one store to another. You can use the timestamps listed to navigate throughout the video. Let's begin. Start on the page you want to transfer. Make sure it's the latest version by clicking on the Save button. After that, hit the three-dot button and select Save Template to Library. A pop-up window will appear. After naming the template, click Save. After saving the template, you'll see a list of the saved templates and blocks. Choose Share Library. Choose the template you want to transfer. Keep in mind that you can share up to 10 templates together to 5 different stores per month. Next, fill in the required information for the title, message, and add target store sections. You can send to more than one store at once with a maximum of 5 stores a month. There will be a link generated to your target store's email that the link will expire after 24 hours, so we'd better hurry. Next, access your mailbox. You'll receive an email with the generated link. Click on the link and enter the target store domains one more time and log in. After that, you'll be redirected to the target store, hit accept and okay, I got it for confirmation. Now we can start using the shared template. That's all for today. If you find this video helpful, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to hit subscribe as well as the notification bell so that you won't miss out on any future videos. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.